We went in the studio for 43 days. And in January and part of February, obviously. Wait a minute, does January have 43 days in a drum? Not anymore, used to, right? Sure seemed like it this year, you know what I mean? So anyway, and we didn't even have any songs. Joe got and I got together for 2 days before Mike and Chad came up, so we had some ideas, but we all got together and we had more fun making this record. It was like the way it used to be, the way when you first started out playing music. And to do that this late in our careers, man, is fucking just, it's not only a miracle for us, it's an honor. It really was. I mean, it's so special to us. And thank you for supporting us. We're trying to do it right. We're trying to do it right. So this is the last song we wrote. We wrote this song the last day in the studio. It's the last song on the record. It's the last song of the set. We do things in a chronological fashion. The song is called The Future's in the Past. It means a lot. It means a lot of things. But it's mainly about learning from your mistakes. Oh, Lord, I made a few, Joe. How about you? Not tonight. You played perfect. Oh, help us out. It's really easy. Sooner